Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Finger, I thought this day would never come.
We need to piss off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
I need a ride.
Take good care of her, mijita.
I appreciate it. Moral. Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Sí. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Come on.
Dale, dale.
That's a good horse.
What's up?
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Carajo. You're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla.
I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Grabbing a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
doesn't have to go this way!
Sneak.
Guerrero!
Gracias, my friend.
De nada. Ron, I think I spotted the convoy.
Pinga. They're not even at the pass yet. You might want to wait until they get there. Or not. You're going.
Grab a ride.
Sorry, official Libertad business. Tweeter, good.
Open. Jackpot.
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Onron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now, so watch the roads.
Okay. Let's grab a ride.
Here she is.
Bladder's going to explode.
Hey, I'm driving up to the hotel. I could sneak you past the guards. Hop in.
Oh, shit. You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
And I'm going to have to find Hugo, quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. You heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that.
What's your business?
Delivery from command.
Yeah? Okay. Open up and let's take a look.
I don't know. It's only for your boss to open. I don't even know what's inside.
The fuck you talking about?
Hey, that's what I was told. You can open it if you want. The dentist said nobody was allowed to look inside.
Fuck that. Go on. Head up.
Okay, we're good.
thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Met its own duty. The dentist is dead. La morale is safe. For now. Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you. The hotel. I'm taking it. They have tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La morale, Danny? I'm just saying.
Gracia. She was going to fucking kill me for sure.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
There are few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Mm-hmm.